So I was watching from the back. I was doing a head count on the beautiful ladies in the house. And I noticed there's a lot of beautiful ladies, a few ladies in the back over here. I see y'all came all by yourselves, independent and beautiful. A few ladies over here, a little dependent, that's cool. But if you're an independent woman, like, make some noise for yourself if you're an independent woman. If you're like a woman who's got your own job, buy your own shoes, put gas in your own car, you know what I mean? Like, you can pay for your own drinks, right? You ladies are independent, right? Make some noise for yourself. If you're independent woman, clap for yourself. Yeah, I can't fucking stand independent women. Shit is code for greed, right? That's just, it's code for what's mine is yours, ladies, and what's yours remains yours, right? That's how ladies are, right? And it all started in the mid-90s when this group by the name of TLC came out with this stupid song called Scrubs. Remember that song? Oh, that song pissed me.
Scrubs, I don't want no scrubs. A scrub is a guy who can't get no love from me. Hanging on a passenger side, everything's fans are like,
hold up, wait a minute, all right? In the passenger side doesn't make him a scrub, all right? Are you right? Right? You see this economy, lady? We're carpooling, all right?
Whatever.
Then later on, a group by the name of Destiny Child came up with a song, Can You Pay My Bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Like, Beyonce, you're a millionaire. Pay your own bills. The men we betrayed ourselves in a rapper named T.I. came up with a song called, You Can Have Whatever You Like. Yeah. No, you can't, ladies.